You might be wondering, what the heck is ultrasonic cleaning, and how does it really work? If you thought it sounds like some kind of superhero cleaning process, you're not far off. Ultrasonic cleaning uses ultrasound to safely enhance and intensify the cleaning process. And ultrasonic refers to sound waves with a frequency above the upper limits of human hearing, so yeah, superhuman sound waves. Frequencies greater than 20,000 Hz is considered to be ultrasonic. An example of this would be a dog whistle, which emits a sound that dogs can hear, but we as humans cannot. We all know about sound waves that come from a speaker, like the ones we listen to on our stereos, MP3 players, or smartphones. The sound radiates out from the speaker until it hits our ears. Dolphins use sound waves or sonar to help them navigate underwater. They make these waves of sound that bounce off objects and rebound back to them, which allows them to see through interpretation of the rebounding echoes. Bats, who are nocturnal, do the same in order to see at night. So how does that work for ultrasonic cleaning? Well, let's just drop this superhero speaker into our ultrasonic cleaner and then supercharge it with 3,000 watts of power. That's 1,000 times more powerful than your cell phone. Due to its strength, you can actually see the pulsating waves moving through the water. Because these waves are so much stronger than regular sound waves, they actually create millions of little cavitation bubbles. Unlike a typical bubble filled with air that can simply pop, these are intensely strong wave bubbles which implode at superhero speed. An implosion is the opposite of an explosion. With an explosion, matter and energy fly outward. But with an implosion, matter and energy collapse inward. Think about the controlled demolition of a building. Explosives are purposely placed at the holding braces inside a structure, not outside the building, or everything would dangerously fly everywhere. These interior explosions eliminate the support of the structure, causing the building to fall on itself or implode without injuring anything outside, like other buildings or onlookers. In an ultrasonic tank, these imploding cavitation bubbles hit the surface of an object, which then creates a lot of heat and even more energy. But where does all that energy go? They burst and rebound off the surface, where they remove things from the object like a high-pressure superhero vacuum. There's no scrubbing, scraping, toxic chemicals, or time-consuming labor. It's environmentally safe and totally green. This superhero ultrasonic cleaning process can be specifically tuned for almost every individual cleaning need or industry. By simply adjusting the temperature of the water, the type of cleaning fluid, the time, and the frequency of the ultrasonic sound waves, very specific cleaning needs can be addressed. Some of the industries that are already using this safer and more efficient super cleaning hero are automotive, 3D printing, manufacturing, cannabis, machining, power sports, utilities, aerospace, and firefighter PPE gear, to name a few. Call Omegasonics at 1-888-989-5560 or visit www.omegasonics.com to see how ultrasonic cleaning can help you.